And next, a Premier League player arrested on suspicion of rape has not been suspended and can fulfil his professional end. Dean will have more on that story a bit later on, but let's say they can still travel. The player has not been named and still can travel and fulfil the arrangements in terms of the team's pre-season. Of course, we don't know the team, we don't know the player either. Next on to hockey. England, though, out of the Women's World...